It's my dog, baby.
Well, all right, guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're jumping in some Fortnite. It is the new season, it is the new battle pass, and we are about to take a look at it. If you're new to the channel, I would like to say welcome, guys. Do my favor, hit that subscribe button, give the video a like. Still working on my goal of 1,000 subscribers. Need all the help and support I can get. I'm a very small channel, so help a brother out, man. So without further ado, let's check it out, man. Let's see the new battle pass. Let's see whatever little cinematic opening they're gonna have. Let's go.
I've done everything I can. This is your fight now.
That was funny with the Hulk. Bikes on this shit now. Dirt bikes or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, my boys make major moves. Still the same ones that I came with. Up in a payment, told you we nothing to play with. Guess some things unchangeable. Running on, I cannot put it. I need it. I ain't where I want to be. I can admit it. Never submitting. I'm fighting. I'm watching thoughts. I am a force. I harbor the light that's inside of my heart. I write in my heart and give you my story. You the witness. I came on a mission to give you my pain and give you my. Oh, you can jump in the snowball now?
Came out of odds. I ain't been playing it safe. Nah, I was just giving my all. I'm taking it there.
Damn. Holy shit. Nothing to stop me. We got some nice new weapons, y'all. Damn. Alright, y'all, I have to admit, looks like this season bussin'. Look like this season is bussin'. Alright, let's take a look at the battle pass. Oh, I got something free already. Alright. Alright, so is this... That is the battle pass. They changed around the way the battle pass looks. Alright, I got something free again. Alright, let's check out the battle pass, y'all. Let's see what we get, man. I'm gonna just go through it one by one. Maybe I'll take a look at it. Okay. Alright. Cool looking weapon with the flames in the back. So this is one of the characters that you get. Okay, that one's not bad. That's not bad. Okay, that's how that looks. The thing with the battle pass though, right? If you spend V-Bucks getting the battle pass, when you finish the battle pass, you actually get all your V-Bucks back. And I think like an additional like 250 V-Bucks. So the battle pass pretty much pays for itself. That's the cool thing about the battle pass. look at the skin. Just make y'all hear it for a minute. Board breaker. It's a pickaxe. Oh, it's a pickaxe, actually. Okay. All right. Back bling. That's not bad. That's not bad. All right. That's not too bad. All right. The way they have the battle pass now, when you just go in a straight line, this kind of reminds me of how it used to be at the very beginning. I actually do prefer the last season, the way they had like those boxes that you could see instead of just going straight like this. I liked it the other way, to be quite honest. There goes that skin. The hell? Okay. That's a glider? Shit. V-Bucks again. Doom, that's where it is. How the hell can I not? I forget this is Doom. I'm like, what's this guy looks again? I'm like, at first I was thinking, Gears of War. I'm like, no, that's not Gears of War, but someone like it. And I'm like, oh, fuck, it's Doom, man. How could I forget that was Doom? Well, you got the Doom character. Not bad, not bad. That kind of makes the battle pass worth it, to be quite honest with you. Getting the Doom character. I like his sword right here, man. His harvest tool is pretty cool. Yeah, that's gonna be funny when you get the Doom character using his own little Doom toy. Oh, there you go. So you can get him in white too. Not bad, not bad. I prefer the green though. Green is my favorite color. All right, so now you're gonna be looking at this baseball chick, I guess. Another bat with the things coming out of it. I mean, they've did that a couple of times already. Yeah, they've done this pickaxe a couple of times already. It's just different colors and shit. Okay, there's a glider. There's a character. Her back bling, but in a different color. More V-Bucks. That one's not bad. Here she goes in a different skin. I hope I'm not going too fast for you guys. I'm trying to take my time. I'm going through all the stuff so you guys can see it. Goes her pickaxe. Looks like it has eyes and stuff. All right, there goes that character. I forgot you could press Y to take a better look at it. My bad, y'all. But mostly you can see anyways, even with the thing under it. Hypnotic eyes. Okay, there goes the skin for this one. There you go. What I'll do is I'll quickly go back through the characters really fast and then show you all the thing like this. All right, there's that one. There's that character. Like a little emo chick. Yeah, that just doesn't look right, man. that don't look right. More V-Bucks. Yeah, that's not for me. I don't like that one. All right, here she is in a different skin. I'm kind of thinking the Witcher character is going to be level 100. There goes that skin. Okay, there goes this character. Sword looks pretty cool. More banner art. Okay, that's pretty cool. I'll give that. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I'm liking that one. That's the sword. Oh, that's pretty cool. That's nice. That's nice. So they probably gave you the option to put it on and take it off. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I like that. And that is it, yo. That's the last one. So I really thought they would have. Did I go through the Witcher character? So what I'll do is I'll quickly go back through the characters and show it big to you guys. All right, there we go. Get a better look. I'll flip through quick again. There we go. All right, there goes this dude. Doom character. Doom character looks badass, man. I'm definitely wanting to use the Doom character. Okay, here's Doom character in white. Baseball chick. A different skin. Alright, and I did show you guys this guy right, and I showed you all the rest. Alright guys, that is the battle pass. I really thought the Witcher, I thought the Witcher was going to be in here. The Witcher character. Yeah, this is pretty cool, the way he could change his stuff like that. That's pretty nice, man. But that is the last, there you go. Yeah, the Witcher character is not in the battle pass. You got the bonus rewards. I can show you the bonus rewards. That's turning the bonus rewards. Let's see. Bonus rewards for her. Are you going to show us any more? Yep. Doom. Oh, nice, nice. Doom in a different color. Still liking the green better, though. And then that's all we get to see for right now. Alright, guys. Good season drops. All different skins for the characters. Ooh. Ooh. Now, I did say green is my favorite color, but everything looks better in black. Damn. Okay, Doom in all black looks badass. So, I don't know, man. I'm liking green because green is my favorite color, y'all. But, hey, everything in black, man. All my, like, For Honor, most of my characters in For Honor, I try to put them all black. So, yeah, we definitely copping all black. That looks nice. All right, that's her skin. That's dude's skin. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it for that part. Now here goes Geralt. I forgot his name. I knew it was Geralt or Geralt, however you pronounce it. So there's something you gotta do to get him. We'll go through his stuff right quick. His sword. Alright, there's he, there he goes. Not bad, not bad. So there's a quest for him. And then there's something else coming up, but it's not showing me. Coming in 86 days, damn. Gotta wait quite a while for that. Alright, so that's that one. And then Fortnite crew, that's something different. You gotta pay for that. Alright guys, that's everything, man. That is the new battle pass. That's the new cinematic trailer. Really hope you enjoyed that video. Remember to please like and subscribe. That's going to be greatly appreciated. If you are new to the channel, I would like to say welcome. Guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Give the video a like. I am going to be jumping on this game as soon as I can get this video up on my channel. So until next time, take care, be safe. And I will see you all in the next one.
It's Mad Dog, baby.